they pack up and head out of town in Syria. Like scores of others, they head to the border, hoping to escape more than 2 years of violence, which has already killed more than 80,000 people. About 10 days ago, Jordan closed its northern border with Syria after offering refuge to hundreds of thousands. Now many are stranded. What they have left is packed in bags and suitcases. Some find refuge in tents, but it is cold comfort.
It's been 20 days, more than 20 days. Every time we go, they send us back. They won't let us cross the border. If we go back, we will die. We will face the planes and the strikes and certain death. We don't know what to do.
There's no place to call home anymore.
We walked all the way to the Jordanian border, but they sent us back. They sent us here. We've been trying to leave the country for 10 to 15 days. We can't escape.
Jordan publicly denies it has closed the frontier. But officials privately say the move signals there is little room left for shelter.